Rajkummar Rao, who is riding high on success with a recently released film, Stree, again dropped in to work with filmmaker Hansal Mehta with Turram Khan in association with Ajay Devgan and Luv Ranjan. With this, Rajkummar is reuniting again with his Love, Sex Aur Dokha co-actor Nushrat Bharucha, who was last seen in superhit film Sonu ke Titu ki Sweety. Rajkummar shared this news on his Twitter handle with a picture and wrote, "Excited to collaborate with my dearest Hansal Mehta sir once again to bring yet another interesting story to Turram Khan with the lovely Nushrat as my co-actress. Looking forward to this fun association on Turram Khan with Ajay Devgan and Luv Ranjan." The movie is the fifth project Mehta and Rao are working on after delivering critically acclaimed films like Shahid, City Lights, Aligarh and Umerta. Rajkummar's other movies in the pipeline are Made in China, It Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga, Love Sonia and Kangana Ranaut's starrer Mental Hai Kya. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.